going to talk about the strength and the weakness. So that means we're going to make an analysis or discuss about the strength, the weakness, and the action of your business idea, right? So, what I want to say is we're going to make a review first about the last classes. So first, you make the class one, so you make the rock stars idea. So that means everybody get a rock star idea. So did you thought you're going to do this for the first class? No? Do you think it's going to be like this? Honey, you're going to be bored? I want some communication. Okay.
Here, I did not, oh, teacher, I did not think that we were going to do that in the first class. I thought class was going to be really boring. I really loved that.
So everybody got their own roadside here right now. So what I want you to talk about, think about is the last session we kept the same idea until the final presentation. So I want you to pay attention because you have to be very comfortable with your business idea, okay? Because most of us, last session, use it until the final presentation, okay? So for class two, you made the mind mapping and the patient inventory. So the mind mapping was more, it was opportunity to explore your idea, but more at a business level. With when you make the brainstorm exercise, when you made the mental logs, and the patient inventory was more at a personal level because it was for yourself to clear on paper your business idea, your patient, and then to see where your rockstar idea come from.